Just state your name.
Will he write?
Okay. What do you think about Happy National Day?
Oh, it's necessary. It's necessary for our people to have the opportunity to come together in brother and sisterhood, you know, right here in the heart of what was known as the capital of the Confederacy, the cornerstone for slavery and worldwide supremacy, right here in Richmond, Virginia. If we can make change here in Richmond, Virginia, then we can make change throughout the world. You know, it's going to start in a little small town like this to make that necessary change for our people.
How important is it for our people to come together for events like this, but just in general? What do you think is, and also what do you think is accomplished when we come together?
Well, first of all, it's in no unity. Where there's unity, there's strength.
So what is it about Richmond that makes it significant or, you know, describe?
Well, a brief history of the city is that, first of all, I want to say that in the year 1800, Brother Gabriel Cross led a revolt right over here, maybe about a mile from here, in Henrico County.